Hi dears, in last class we completed the exercise 13.2, first three sums. Now we will move to the fourth sum. See the fourth sum. The diameter of a roller is 84 cm and its length is 120 cm. It takes 500 complete revolution to move once over to level a playground. Find the area of the playground in meter square. Okay, and I will explain in Tamil. Just listen here. Roller na apdi roller irukulla ipdi ipdi roll aagite pogum theriyuma andha maar roller oda diameter um length um kuduthirukanga. Roller abdingrappa adhu enna shape la irukuna cylinder shape la irukku. Okay, it takes 500 complete revolution adhaadu idhu maari suthudilla indha maari 500 times suthum bodhu oru nadatha vandu samapadutha mudiyum. अब सोलरा इंजे वर्ण पे 500 रोल आगुद अब इोड़ एरिया अब कहो इत रोल अभी कर्वड सर्फेस एरिया कैपिटी 500 रोल आगे 500 मल्टिप्ले पड़े नमक आंसर कम वर्कउट इन नोट. दिस इज द मेजरमेंट दे गेव. डायमीटर इज 84 सेंटीमीटर बट वी नीड रेडियस. सो डायमीटर बाय 2 दैट इज 84 बाय 2 1 So 42 centimeter, height is 120 centimeter, curved surface area formula is 2 pi rh. So 2 into 4 pi 22 by 7 r 42 into 120. Okay, 17 is 7, 6 sevens are 42. So 22 into 2 into 22 44 into 6 twelves are 0. 6 2 is 12 2 carrying 1 6 7 720. I am going to multiply this 72 and 44 8 16 6 carrying 1 11 carrying 1 3768 centimeter square. This is the area for one roll, but we need for 500 complete revolution. So area of playground equal to this value into 500. So last zero, 40 ko 0, carrying 4, 30, 34 ko 4, carrying 3, 5, 15 centimeter square, but they are asking in meter square. So centimeter meter maathum bodhu divided by 100 centimeter square ngrappa divided by 100 into 1 more 100. This value 1210 10. So divided by 1584 divided by 10. This one we can write as 108.4 meter square. This is the answer for fourth sum. Now we will move to the fifth sum. Now fifth sum. A cylindrical pillar is 50 centimeter in diameter and 3.5 meter in height. Find the cost of painting the curved surface area of the pillar at the rate of rupees 12.50 per meter square. That is 12.5 rupees. Okay. Now we are saying cylindrical pillar. Cylinder shape like a pillar. That is diameter. Put it. So we will find the arc. R is d by 2. R is height. Put it. Height. Find the cost of painting the curved surface. Okay, curved surface kandupidikkala. So curved surface area the formula enna 2 pi rh. Curved surface area kandupidikkanum 1 meter ku vandu 12.50 aagudhu nu solliranga. So neenga kandupidikkira curved surface area oda rate vachi idaiyum multiply pananum. Multiply pannumbodhu namakku answer kedachirum. So fifth sum is homework for you. Now I am going to move to the sixth sum. See this. Curved surface area of a right circular cylinder is 4.4 meter square. Circular surface area kuduttaanga. If the radius of the base of the cylinder is 0.7, radius r vandu 0.7, find its height. Height vandu nammala kekkranga. Now I am going to work out in note. This is the measurement they gave. Radius is 0.7 meter. Height we want to find out. Curved surface area is 4.4 meter square. For curved surface area we will write 2 pi r h. Equal to 4.4. Okay, so 2 into 4 pi 22 by 7 or 0.7 into height we don't know. 4.4. Okay, now I am multiplying this 177, if we cancel 0.1, we will get 4 to 22 44 into 0.1 and h equal to 4.4. If I multiply, we will get 4.4 into h equal to 4.4. So h equal to 4.4 divided by 4.4. If we cancel, we will get 1. So h equal to 1 meter. This is the answer for 6th sum. Okay, work out the 5th sum. 5th sum is homework for you. And after this, the class is over. Copy this in your note. Complete the homework. We will meet in the next class. Thank you, dears.